And I've dreamt of taking back my home. I've dreamt it for a long time. But if I have to fight for it, then I will.
Still miss Ragnar, even now. I often remember when we were farmers.
You've come a long way since then.
Perhaps. One day I would like to go back to being a farmer. Living a simple life, watching the sunrise in the morning and set in the evening.
Oh, you deserve it. Your life has never been easy, I know that. But as your son, I am so proud of you.
One day, the whole world will know and fear Ivar.
What is it you really want, Ivar Lothbrok?
Revenge? I dream of the many ways that I can make Lagertha suffer before I kill her. I want revenge because she killed my beautiful mother. Because I am jealous of you. I would like to be like you. Strong. And whole. A great warrior.
Elkaf is dead. Then why has everything changed? Do you really think, King Harald, that I would prostrate myself at your feet and offer thanks to the gods that you would deem to be my husband? I never thought I'd see you again. Not in this lifetime, anyway.
No, it's true. And I wouldn't want to miss that.
Follow me. I do not want to follow you, Ivar. You are crazy.
Your deformity means that the gods favor you especially. I've always known that. I always look for people who are born different. Because that's the true sign. You are a very special person. Nobody else here is like you. You are destined for great things.
Everyone is with me!
You call me a heathen. But to me, I am godly. I live by the gods.
There is only one god.
But I have seen other gods.
Lagertha. I've sworn to kill her. And she knows that I'll do it. She just doesn't know how bad it's going to be.
I am its rightful queen. What we should be discussing is how we combine our great armies and direct them out towards new lands, new conquests, new opportunities. What a terrible pity to kill our young men for a piece of land which is already ours. You have so much to lose, Ivar. If you want war, then let's have war. But win or lose, you lose.
The world is here.